Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu says Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam appointed Hazrat Osama bin Zaid a commander of detachment, whereupon some people criticized. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, today you are criticizing Osama's being a commander, and you also objected to his father's Hazrat Zaid being the commander, whereas by Allah jalla jalaluhu he was absolutely worthy of command, and he was dearest to me amongst all the people. And after him, he, Hazrat Usama, is dearest to me amongst all the people. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4250.